detecting a titanium mass somewhere in this area. Unable to confirm whether it originated on the Aurora.
Looky there. Crab squid.
Warning. Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Here we go. Now, I'm going to take the prawn. And before I do that, I'm going to save. Ready to.
Integrating new PDA data.
Do a curious. Is there anything else that I need from this base? Containment. Got the coffee. Nuke reactor is somewhere else. Got that. Sonar upgrade somewhere else. Light stick somewhere else. All right. This is my chance to make it. Come on, come on, come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Not there. Oh.
Welcome up. Oh. Captain. Oh. All systems online.
Oh, boy.
Engine powering up. Rig for silent running.
Alright. I don't have a lot of power. At Degassi base. There it is. Should know that.
Standard.
Ahead flagged. Emergency speed.
Morning.
Vessel counterfeit. Excessive noise. Ahead standard.
There might be one more thing I need to get from there. But we'll, whoa, wait and see. Yeah, it is.
Powering down.
39%. Had to toot your horn there, Champagne. Alright, fully charged. First thing.
Fluid intake immediately.
Oh, shush up. I got plenty of fluid in here. With food!
Vital signs stabilizing.
Alright, so, alien containment. Titanium and 5 glass. So, you know what that means. We need to do a quartz run. We're gonna need a lot of quartz. Let's see what this has to say.
This is Life Pod 2, coordinates attached. We're way past our safe depth and bleeding O2. We'll have to swim for the surface, but it's 500 meters straight up. We'll make for the rendezvous and keep you posted. Out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Don't think I've done that one yet.
Margaret, Maida has boarded the habitat.
What are you so happy about, Maida?
Say, kid, I brought you something.
Is that a Leviathan outside?
Towed it home on the back of the sub.
You killed that thing?
It's still breathing. I was about to finish the job, but I can stay and chat if you'd like. No? Then make yourself useful and pass me that hardened blade.
Are you out of your mind? You brought that thing here? What if it's not as dead as it looks? What if others come?
You prefer it got curious and came of its own accord, or got messed up and dragged here?
When we get off this planet, I am going to drag you through every continent, damn Federation. I have had it with you, risking our lives.
Oh, stow it, Chief. The kid can't kill this disease without fish to study. I'm just bringing him home.
But tell her. Tell her I'm right.
You're both wrong. Marguerite, I can't find out how they resist the bacteria if you slaughter them all.
It ain't always they oblige in coming in alive.
He means you're being reckless.
Father, the outcome's no better if we hole up in here and don't go outside. But we have to find a middle way.
There is no compromise. Not while she's on my sea base.
Your sea base?
I'm going outside.
Bard, Torgal has disembarked the habitat.
Bard, come in. It's dangerous. Damn it, boy, I know you can hear me.
Chief. Chief, get off the radio and put on your helmet.
What?
Brace!
My respects. Alright, so sayonara to them. There it is. So I need quartz, I need a few dozen other things. I'm gonna go ahead and drop you back in there, you in there. Hold on. I already got a battery full charge. Perfect. So I'm gonna put that. Grab this. Put that on 2 temporarily. The battery. Take this out. Might as well just go ahead and do a full exchange of batteries. just so I have everything full. Everything now has a fully charged battery. I still got two batteries that are dead in there. I will wait until two are fully charged. Oops, there's one. Dump you on. This one will be the next one. So I'm just gonna chill for a minute while that charges, and once that's charged, I'll put the other almost dead one on there and just leave those four to sit on there. I'm gonna make what I want. I'm gonna need a crap ton of glass. It needs 5 glass per containment. So that's 10 quarts. So that's 10 quarts per one. How much quartz do I have currently? 6. Okay, let's put that away. Put those away. And make the glass. Is that battery, that power cell? Advanced wiring kit is the one thing I hate. I got 2 rubies though. I got 2 rubies, good. Alright, so silver. Which I'm out of. That's why I was going for the limestone. Wait, silver isn't in limestone, is it? Silver is in sandstone. Copper is what I'm getting out of this. I need copper. Let's adjust this and get Switch it to sandstone. Sandstone. Sandstone has lithium?